get a bar, nigga. In the dorms on the block, drinking more liquor. Black or white, give a fuck who you are, nigga. Sushi, the definition of raw spinner. Pen with a pen, original sin. When I hop in the booth, wearing a cannibal skin. MySpace and Fruity Loops, let the amateurs in. Still my sons, call me father like the Vatican man. Smelling like cigarettes, vodka, and Dolce and Gabbana. Aphrodisiac, the drunk slut, smoking marijuana. Sarah Connor with a metal cerebellum. My bitch is hard-headed, won't do what I tell them. Cause now I wanna sell them. Work for how these lights might as right. After death comes eternal 99. But on the other hand, I let my grandma down. Trusting like a clown with my pants on the ground. Hands on the pound. Thinking about robbing the nearest bank. In a mask like the town. Spit out the brown smoker's loogie. Rookie, I'm nasty like Jabba having a baby by Snooki. Ayo, come here, listen, get a bar, nigga. In the streets locked up, get a bar, nigga. Rich or poor, give a fuck who you are, nigga. Sushi, the definition of raw spitter. Yeah, come on, listen, get a bar, nigga. In the dorms on the block, drinking more liquor. Black or white, give a fuck who you are, nigga. Sushi, the definition of raw spitter.
Turn it up a little louder. Damn, so funky, think I'm gonna need a shower. Wretched bottom dollar, never had it like this. Your girl couldn't keep it to herself about the kid. I'm getting big, I'm getting big. I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big, I'm getting big. I'm getting big, I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big.
Let's state it from the beginning, gang. Hide a boy from the block, back on the shit they can. Back in the book, back in the booth, spitting, man. Rest of y'all looking so killer, gang. Stranded. So I came to get it stupid ill. Let the volume knock, get you a brew and chill. And after you get buzzed, find you a boo and pill. Next day, pop the morning after pill. Ain't nothing realer than that. I kept it real with my Mac. Told her, if you digging me, really, let me. And she reacted to that. You really trying to. Now let's leave the front of the spot and meet me out in the back. I met her out in the back. Only thing out was a. She had the joints with no crew. She was already one. And I was already set. She said, you know what it is, boy. This you off the hook and we about to get bit.
Look, now turn it up a little louder. Damn, so funky, think I'm gonna need a shower.
Let your bottom dollar never
had it like this. Your girl couldn't keep it to herself about the kid. I'm getting big, I'm getting big. I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big, I'm getting big. I'm getting big, I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big.
Just so you know what the business is. Toe off the hook, meaning I get busy, yes.
Yeah.
Body to show and the witnesses. That's my only motto, no drizzy diss.
Yeah.
Ladies, throw your hands in the air. If you want tour to put his hands on you, yeah. 4812, come stand over here. The sign on my box of briefs to handle with care.
Yeah.
And I managed a whole dozen. Three at a time for four quarters, no subbing.
Yeah.
No lying, no leaking, no loving. Just cooling, just creeping, just. I'm just bugging, except I'm so serious. My style is trade, meaning my pop's furious.
Yeah.
Boys in the hood, case you missing it. Looking for a chick to get busy with. Shit.
Look, now turn it up a little louder. Damn, so funky, think I'm gonna need a shower. Bet your bottom dollar never had it like this. Your girl couldn't keep it to herself about the kid. I'm getting big. I'm getting big. I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big. I'm getting big. I'm getting big. I get spizzy, y'all. I'm getting big.
You are listening to Microphone Masters Radio Show on DubCNN.com. Mr. Blaze Rock, you know, DubCNN Radio Networks, the mighty Microphone Masters Radio Show on DubCNN.com. The folks can always hit us up at MikeMastersRadio@gmail.com. They can also follow us on Twitter at MikeMastersRadio. Just Google us, Microphone Masters Radio Show, and you can hit us up on Facebook, hit the forums up, just continue to show your support. Now, a different, we gonna end with this because we got a song by Andre 3000 called 16. I don't know if you heard it, Blaze, but you just enjoyed.
Wait. Are we talking about the Rick Ross one or the, we took Rick Ross off so we could just make sure that we had Andre 3000.
It's just him, yeah, just him. Just okay. Him slung for the whole thing. So he does a little thing.
Yeah, I've heard it because I heard the original, of course. And, you know, it's kind of hilarious to me because that's a long song.
It is.
When you add your boy Ross's joint, I mean, his verse is on there. You'd be like, it's long. One of my kids listens, whenever I play that song, they're like, hey, Dad, you know, this song is really long. And I'm kind of like, yeah, it really is. And as dope as Andre 3000 can be, as I've gotten older, I recognize that sometimes he just be rambling, bro.
I think what happens is, because the perfect example is that Royal Flush joint from a few years back.
Right.
Where
right.
He got the joint, and I think they said, all right,
do what you do.
Drop a 16 and send it back. And he said, nah, I'm gonna just rap until the beat stops.
You are now listening to Microphone Masters.
And that's what he does now. He just does 16s, 24s, 32s, 48s, and he does it until he feels the need to stop.
So he just wants to stop. Yeah, I was gonna say, he don't even care. He be like, yeah, I'm gonna just keep rhyming until I can't think of nothing. You know how it really goes. I'm just saying something. You'd be like, okay, yeah. But then the worst part is, even when he does that, he's better than 90% of the crap that we've been, you know, subjected to for the last few years. So I'm not going to complain about his length. I'm just going to say, no homo. But I'm just saying, a little brevity ain't never hurt nobody.
Yo, did you hear about this story real quick? We're going to hit this. The headline is, Delaware daycare workers accused of running toddler fight club.
Oh, wow. No.
So essentially, there were three ladies, Tiana Harris, Lisa Parker, Stefania Myers, and they worked at this daycare. It was in Dover. And they recorded the kids in the daycare fighting on one of the ladies on the cell phone.
That's kind of awesome.
And in the video, there is one of the children comes up and says, he's pinching me. And then the daycare worker says, no pinching, only punching. And throws into the circle to continue to fight. So it was just interesting. Like, the bottom line is that the kids were wailing on each other and the adults were doing nothing to stop it. In fact, they were egging it on. And so they're obviously facing charges and whatnot. But I just thought that was interesting. A fight club going on at a daycare. So, you know, just one of those random things.
Yeah, hold on one second. I'm just thinking to myself, how do you even do that with little kids?
My goodness, yeah, because it's, yeah. And
you are now listening to Microphone Masters.
My six-year-old, if I put him in like a little fight club, he would run into that with open arms.
So right.
Which is a lot of wrestling these days, but.
Right.
Yeah, so that's
It's funny. On the surface, in theory, it's funny. I'm not going to lie to you. In theory, it's funny. Because, you know, you see little kids scrapping, you be like, okay, maybe I do. Because I just be like, well, what y'all going to do? But little kids at a daycare, you're encouraging them to fight.
Yeah.
That's super bored. You know what I mean? Now, I'm going to say this. I, at a high school level, you know what? Y'all want to scrap? Y'all go ahead and scrap. I'm sorry. I'm not. Maybe I ain't there yet. I mean, mentally or maturity-wise, maybe I'm not there yet. But when I see them little idiots start trying to scrap, I just watch them. I make sure nobody jumps in. I make sure ain't no weapons going on. But then I let everybody else handle all that stopping stuff. But I let some kids, man, some of the 14, 15-year-old kids swear they bad. I'll be like, go ahead, scrap it out with them and, you know, see what happens. I don't know. It's kind of ugly. I think people are just bored.
Yeah, something wrong with some folks.
Straight up.
On that note, we're going to leave you with Andre 3000. 16, and he's not dropping a 16, y'all. He's dropping a verse with a capital E. and then,
ain't enough.
And then Zion I in Minnesota is called Float. So under 3,000, Zion I in Minnesota. So you've been listening to Microphone Masters Radio Show. We'll catch y'all next time. Thanks for listening. On behalf of Blaze Rock, I'm Jay Love. Are you kidding?
Riachio.
You know what I mean? know how sometimes you got so much to say, but
when 16 ain't enough.
They only give you 16. Man, it's like, I mean, I got so much to say, you know. The world has said like so much to me, and I just want to give it right back to them, you know.
When 16 ain't enough.
But I only get 16, that's like a cage, you know.
When 16 ain't enough.
I really can't say what I want to say. You know, it's just a glimpse, that's all. Just one little single glimpse. Just a page. But I guess I'm defeating the purpose of doing all this talking. Right. Summer 8 to 8, I was 8 to 9. I was in wintertime. Oh, never mind. I'm in my room, booming, drawing LL Cool J album covers with Crayolas on construction paper. I'm trying to fuck my neighbor. I'm trying to hook my waves up. I'm trying to pull my grades up to get them saddle lace-ups. Before Lamarck was Jacob. Before them girls wore makeup. Before my voice would break up. Before we tour them shake clubs. Before my mama wake up. Before my crumbs would cake up. Before they tell me they love me and we'll never break up. Before the time she makes love to someone that I thought was my homeboy. But boy, was I wrong now? I don't budge. Don't want much. Just a roof and a Porsche and a Porsche and a horse. And unfortunately, but of course, an assortment of tour. Just that score. Just the skin when they enter in. True, there's who's too, there's did a lousy job. How's he God if he lets Lucifer let loose on us? That noose on us won't loosen up, but loose enough to juice us up. Make us think we do so much and do it big, like they don't let us win. I can't pretend, but I do admit it feel good when the hood pseudo celebrate. Hence why every time we dine, we eat until our belly ache. Then go grab the finest wine and drink it like we know which grape and which region it came from. As if we can name them, hint, hint, it ain't them. Well, just hell just fell 3,000 more degrees cooler. Y'all can't measure my worth, but when you try, you'll need a ruler made by all the Greek gods, because the odds have always been stacked against me when back's against the wall. I feel right at home, y'all, sitting right at home, all Kelly Green with envy while I'm jelly beans descending into the palm of a child. Looks up at mama and smile with such a devilish grin, like what the hell have you been? She's yelling, selling's a sin, well so is telling young men that selling is a sin if you don't offer new ways to win. A dolphin gon' shake his fin, regardless if he is in or out of water. Most important thing for him is to swim and flip a then hold his nose. So why shall I hold my tongue? I miss the days of old when one could hold his gal on his arm. And I set off these alarms when cameras snap, snap, snaps, return. Pap, 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 pap. They'll learn why mere privacy's so essential. They won't make no laws. I break their law till they see out our window. I take the fall to make them all treat humankind more gentle. Forsake them all. I hate them all. Don't like them. Don't pretend to. Yeah, something tells me we ain't in Kansas anymore. All the shit that used to be cool ain't cool anymore. All them women we were pursuing, now they want more. And they deserve it all. Don't settle for what ain't yours.
When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't
enough. You are now listening to Microphone Masters.
Minnesota, Zion I crew, watch me blow, 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 watch me blow, 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 Young Zoom,
we flow though,
Air Block,
we flow though,
Zion I,
we flow though,
Minnesota,
we flow though,
Ballin,
we flow though,
Empire,
we flow though,
IMG, shadow boxing, yeah. Hey, I'm ready for whatever. No competitor could ever sever. I'm 7 steps already ahead of ya. Zoned out, my speakers is blown out. Minnesota taking over, we bugging the globe out. Young Zoom, I'm cruising a new route. Assuming the position, come sit in my cool couch. I'm chilling, I'm in the building and feeling like me. For the people who didn't believe me, rocked up all T. You did wrong, my chicken, you did wrong. I'm creeping along with bigger beat in the drum. I'm hitting the seekers with frequencies till they jump. And spiking the punch, I'm making bombs. Clump like fat weight, we that great. Back to the back gate, the gold state grapes. Got me holy, rolling like Spicoli. Cuddy, don't you know me? These bars couldn't hold me.
I got a vision in my living OG. Cool with my people, then you boast with me. Know we gon' shine, that's the way it's gon' be. Open up your mind and your third eye see. We can kick it, hey, you already know. I'm building with the family, we about to blow.
know we gon' shine. This the way it's gon' go. Open up your mind.